Are you serious? Are you serious? Folks, we have a prophecy alert, a prophecy alert. Syria has sent army troops and armored vehicles with, look, some serious guns up on the border, the Israeli border up on the Golan Heights. This is the first time Syria has ever sent reinforced army and artillery to the border, folks, in years. Matter of fact, the Syrian Arab army has sent reinforcements to this base in Quintara area, bordering the Golan Heights, according to the Lebanese news sites, Al-Mazdar News. Now Jerusalem Post is reporting it. This comes just 24 hours after the Syrian army placed their air defense forces on high alert across western Syria. This is the first time Syria has ever reinforced the border since the beginning of their military operation in the Quintara area. Matter of fact, reinforcements from the National Defense Forces, Milita, which fights alongside the Syrian army, has joined the Syrian forces on the border. They're starting to build a front. The IDF tanks that attacked three sites in Quintara, resulting in the destruction of two Syrian army garrisons, and the former Al-Quintara hospital, which has already been demolished. It's just rubble, but anyway. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu confirmed the strike today before leaving to go to Poland for a Mideast conference, saying, "We're operating every day, including yesterday, against Iran, and all the time against Iran, and against its attempt to entrench itself in our area." So, in other words, Netanyahu is saying, "I don't know what's the problem here. We're fighting Iran and anybody that's hanging with them." Well, that would certainly mean the Syrians. And oh, by the way, it could also mean the Russians. This is getting dangerous, and it is a prophecy alert, because this is the exact area, according to Ezekiel 38, where the battle of Gog and Magog will begin, because armies will come over the Golan Heights from the north. That will be the Syrians, and it will be the Russians, and it will be the Iranians, and it will even be the Turks and others. And they will come and they will attack Israel in the brutal battle that will be fought there in the Valley of Megiddo. Well, it will start, though, in the Golan. And so this thing is starting to heat up. We're going to keep a close eye on all of this. This is a prophecy alert, a prophecy alert. It's going to be a powerful program today. You don't want to miss tonight's broadcast. Starts at 10 p.m. Eastern, because also the Russians have sent a serious warning to the United States. And we'll tell you about that at 10 p.m. See you tonight. Plus, animals have gone wild, including a strange creature crawling in out of the woods in South Carolina, attacking a man. What's going on? Are you serious? We're in the last days.